is 4 minutes after the hour. We're following breaking news out of North Charleston. Police are investigating a shooting on Reed Street. Officers responded just before 7 to the Reed Street apartments. Charleston County School District confirmed that Dunston Elementary was put on lockdown while police investigated. Coming up at 11:30, News 2's Macy McLeod will join us live with an update on the investigation.